Welcome, it's Facts You Don't Know. If it's your first time here and you want to find out new facts that will definitely make you smarter and more, well, and first make sure to subscribe and activate the notification bell so you don't miss anything.
We've all had to deal with some awkward moments sometimes, and it's even worse when there's a lot of people around during those moments. But the worst of all is when those awkward moments are recorded or documented by camera. In this video, we've collected for you the most awkward moments that have been caught on camera. The first. This Korean was staring at this girl in a weird way as he liked her without she even noticed. Recently, in China's internet, hot transmission of a little brother peeking at his sister-in-law's video, the film, a male student wearing a school uniform, can't help but peek at the next foreign pop-up sister, afraid that others find him spying, but also pretend to look elsewhere, but the eyes still can't help but float back to the sister. The scene was caught on camera by passers-by who couldn't help laughing. Netizens have left messages such as, "Brother spying is too cute. I'm going to laugh to death. This is all my reaction. I understand the feelings of wanting to see and not being able to read all the time. Share it and let everyone see." The second. The camera caught this boy while he was amazed by this hot girl. On November 22, 2012, The Sun's British website published a hilarious video of a young man staring at his mother's chest. The cheerleader squibs and stumbles out of the bow while opening her mouth without caring about the media. According to reports, during which the young man was enjoying a basketball game between the teams, the Atlanta Hawks and Washington. He wasn't the only one. The Wizards suddenly took their eyes off the game when a cheerleader walks in with her hands out. He quickly picks up the candy, during which his eyes glance at the cupboard's chest, overflowing out of the girl's shirt. He's got big eyes and opens his mouth, doesn't know what to do. However, none of the people around him noticed the little girl's hilarious face until they re-examined the behavior, which led to the video's viewer jokingly saying that the young man would not actually look at the breasts, but he glimpsed at the candy at the end of it. The third. This player wanted to shake one of the girl's hands, but she embarrassed him by refusing. Juventus, the hostess Svetlana Vokolova, was the protagonist of the missed handshake by Benaccia. Juventus football remained hanging. Remember the missed handshake between Benaccia and the hostess during the celebrations for the Juventus Scudetto? The beautiful hostess decided to come out into the open, responding to the copious criticism rained down on him after not responding to the invitation of the Juventus player. Svetlana Vakolova, through her Instagram account, motivated her choice, charging it with respect for an alleged behavioral manual after the hostesses, which the beautiful Svetlana did not want to violate. After more than a million views on social media, I received many messages in direct and comments on Benaccia. The rules of the hostesses do not allow to have any contact with the protagonists during the official events. So, nothing personal in not having given the hand to the footballer. I am a Juventus fan and I congratulate Juventus on the victory. So, everything explained between Svetlana and Benaccia. The fourth. During his training, this player accidentally destroyed the goalpost. The fifth. Many football fans love to watch football, not only because of the quality of the matches presented, but also the drama that takes place on the field. Although the dramas on the field are the flavor of the story to the ongoing football matches, it's proven many times that football is not a sport that has fair rules. There are many loopholes in the laws of football that eventually cause players, as well as fans, to be disappointed with what's happened on the field. The fourth referee system and the VAR system that have been introduced have helped a lot to overcome the weaknesses of the court on the field, but we must admit there are still many weaknesses. There are five weaknesses in the football rule system that the author feels need to be addressed, improved, or repealed altogether. This referee was using the spry to draw the defiance wall's line when he accidentally smeared the player's shoes. The player didn't like it, he tried to object, but the referee threatened him using the same spry, but this time on his face. The sixth. The referee touched Ronaldo's belly. The seventh. A falcon showed up from nowhere in this match, which made it one of the funniest moments that ever happened in a stadium. A rare sight was held at a major league stadium in the U.S. on May 5th. MLB.com and the Seattle Times, the official pages of the major leagues, introduced the mysterious work of the players during a national ceremony at Target Field in Minnesota, where the Minnesota Twins and Seattle Mariners played. As planned, when the nation rang and the Star Spangled Banner were blowing, the bald eagle, a symbol of the United States, had to fly across the stadium. It's a common sight on the opening of big U.S. sporting events. However, the eagle broke his expectations and suddenly descended onto the field, and hovering around Seattle started pitcher James Paxton, who was in the national event, and flew toward him. Startled, Paxton tried to avoid it by bowing his back, but the eagle sat down on his shoulder with recklessness. After a while, the trainer ran in and took the eagle with him, and the situation was over. The funny thing is that Paxton's nickname is Big Maple. It's a nickname given to a Canadian man with a 193-centimeter tall body. In addition, some of Paxton's commercials include him holding a bird's nest in his hat. Paxton takes off his hat during baseball practice to see if there are any bird's nests. After the game, the Mariners Club posted the ad on their official Twitter, saying, "Well, I know now, that's why I was nicknamed." The Eagles misunderstood Paxton as a real maple, the Seattle Times reported, and MLB.com said, "I may have been trained by the Eagles to disrupt Paxton from my home team, Minnesota." After the game, Paxton said, "The Eagles seemed to have known I was Canadian. I just stood and tried to stay calm. My claws were sharp, but I wasn't hurt." The 8th. This guard was so scared while he was trying to get this crocodile off the golf field. Alligators make their way across golf courses in Florida all the time. But one gator caught the attention of a group of golfers. Charles Helms shot the video of the gator walking across Buffalo Creek Golf Course as the golfers watched and admired at how huge it was. "That's the biggest freaking alligator I've ever seen in my life," Helms said in the video. "Have you ever seen anything that big?" he asks as another golfer says, "No, never." "That's a monster," Helms said. The 9th. This baseball player caught the ball in a very amazing way after it was hit very hard. The 10th. This tennis player hit the ball from the corner without letting it drop in her field. The 11th. This tennis player couldn't start her game because she was hysterically crying for an unknown reason. Thanks for watching. Please like and share the video in social networks. We'll be right back to you as fast as we can.